The Department of State Services has confirmed attack on activist Sunday Adeniyi Adeyemo, aka Sunday Igbo's residence in Ibadan, Oyo State. Please be new to this channel. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any updates from this channel. Recall that in the early hours of Thursday, Igbo's residence located at Soka area of Ibadan was invaded by some gunmen supposed to be security agents. The house on Thursday was invaded around 2 a.m. The invasion reportedly lasted till around 5 a.m. However, DS says while confirming the raid, paraded 11 men and a woman arrested after the fierce battle. The public relations officer of the DSA, Dr. Peter Funaya, on Thursday night said the operatives recovered a cache of arms, including 7 AK-47 rifles and thousands of ammunition from Igbo's house. He said the suspects were taken to Abuja while Igbo escaped. Funaya stressed that the operatives has launched a manhunt for Igbo, hide that he will be tracked.